Time is 7 o'clock, 7:11. My hair looks like dewy right now. We are about to head out to Snake Creek. Got the truck all loaded up. Just got the bike back from the mech. Got a nice valve job done. Bike's looking shit. Needs so much stuff right now. Look at these tires. Ugh. Oh, no. We can't be forgetting all these. What would the day be without the Red Bull, the peach nectarine? All right, boys, let's get it. About to be 100 degrees. It's going to be hot as fuck. That's a big one. Look at these lines already forming up. Damn. Only 10:30, 10:40. Alright, it is so fucking hot out. I can only stay out there for like 3 or 4 laps and then I just like die out. Track's good though, I really like it here. It's got a lot of jumps. There's like literally at least 10 or more jumps in the limited amount of space that they have back here.
I'll put on a show for you.
Track. He's all good.
you're good.
Whoa. Thank you.
about to say, I'm in my car, fucking dying right now. My car's reading 108 degrees Fahrenheit. Not even joking. Don't tell me he's going for another one. If he goes for another one, he's a sick freak. Unreal. I've used up 15 miles of gas using the AC today. Kid's hurting. He's like, fucking move. Get out of his way. Kid just did like an 8-lap moto. Him. All right, got the bike loaded up. Never be too tight on those fork seals. What do you think of Snake Creek? What's your opinion?
Thought it was pretty good. I think overall it was a good day for my first time being here. Definitely would come back, that's for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Some nice ruts, if you guys, you know, look at these corners, some nice bowl turns.
You're looking prime.
Alright,
Jay. Peace.
Later.
Leaving? Alright,
yeah.
See you later. Alright, we're saying bye to Snake Creek. And we'll definitely see you again. Just wanna say how fucking awesome is this? The track is hidden behind a huge cornfield. Out in the middle of Delaware. Farm country. God's land. And then we got old Snake Creek. I wonder if there's any snakes in there.